just been really pleased here at Sunlake with the wonderful student participation we've had for the Care.Ask.Tell Friendship Protection Suicide Prevention Poster Competition. And I'm very pleased to have Dennis Upper and Taylor Young with us today to talk about their art, and they have been winners in the competition.
I interpreted Care.Ask.Tell as people helping each other out, so I just tried to draw people helping each other in their times of need. So I drew girls helping each other, people talking, and them telling each other about what's going on, because it's really important to have someone to talk to. For care, I did a heart for, you know, love, and ask, I did a question mark, and for tell, I did a megaphone, basically proclaiming your problems. I think it's important that this message gets spread around so that people don't feel like they're trapped and they have somewhere to go to in times like this.
I just wanted to create a poster that I think is simple and eye-catching and hopefully raise awareness of this issue, because it's a very complex and it affects a lot of people, but people don't really know how to deal with it. So I'm hoping that this will raise awareness for that and show that it's okay to talk about these things. I decided to go with a simple black and white gradient to reflect the darkness, I guess, of depression and suicide, and then just a simple gold font to stand out and to show off the suicide hotline number. Because a lot of people don't really know where to go or who to talk to, and I'm hoping that this will help people realize that people care for you out there, and there's a lot of people that will talk to you at any time of the day for whatever you need to show that they care.